Hello, stranger.
Hey, kid, I gotta drop by the post office so I could check and see if your package is there. Do you know what's inside?
A present? From Mommy? She wrote and said she was sending me a surprise present. She's coming back after I get it, too. And she can play with me again.
Look, I just want to help.
And we are allies now. But it's not enough.
Hey, I don't understand. Wait. Nothing to hide. Okay, my intentions are pure. I'm here to help.
Make your way to the lake known as the Eye of the Sun. Bow down before the Mother, and you shall receive her blessing. We invite you to meet with us, Kyle.
Thank you.
you said. We didn't think we were going to make it. Oh, ya Rabbi. Ya Donya. We don't really have anything we could give you in return for your help. But I can promise you'll always find shelter here.
Appreciate that, thanks.
Thank you, stranger. Those things are pure fucking crazy. Take this, please. I'll tell everyone what you did for me.
What the hell did they do to you?
I had been shown the error of my ways. They had opened my eyes to the truth, to the light.
Holy shit. Talk about drinking the Kool-Aid.
Mother is good. Mother is great. Mother is right.
Mother, blessed by the sun, we praise you. Mother, embraced by the wind, we trust you.
Mother, embraced by the wind, we trust you.
Mother, radiant with grace, come to us.
Mother, radiant with grace, come to us. Mother is good.
Children of the sun, accept the mother's gift and stay true to her path. Suffering. The mother thanks you.
What is this?
Mother is life.
danger, but it has only just begun.
Hi.
What's happening to me?
Accept me.
Oh, this can't be happening.
You are a gift.
Can't be.
Your destiny and mine are intertwined.
Oh, this can't be happening. Can't be.
Believe in me, Kai, as I believe in you.
Who are you?
So
the biter that didn't attack me, I dreamed that?
The biter was real, but don't try it again. You're not protected by Mother's aura anymore. However, your soul and blood have been cleaned. Your resistance to the virus will last as long as you stay on the right path. Put your faith in the Mother. Continue what you started, and your questions shall be answered. We will contact you.
Lena? Come on, Lena!
Kyle! Kyle!
Lena, thank God. Listen to me. I don't know how long it'll last, but I'm immune. I saw her, the mother. She spoke to me. I was in like a trance, and the zombies, they didn't attack me. Lena? Hello? Shit.
Thank you for what you did. I did nothing to them. They just kicked me to the ground, like I was an animal. You could have let me die, but you didn't. And I thank you for that.
got something here you might be able to make use of. Come see me at my bar, please.
I watched it go down.
It's worth checking for survivors. It could be someone from outside the quarantine.
Thank you. Oh.
Shazir, that was one cryptic message.
I didn't want to get into details over the radio. One of the men from town just died from the water poisoning.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Yes, we all were. He was military, and he asked us to give away all of his possessions. The last thing we have left is this card. I don't know what its purpose is.
That's a military key card. I mean, if it's properly authorized, it could open any military electronic lock.
Well then, here, you take it. Maybe it'll help you. Besides, we wouldn't even know what to look for.
Yeah, thanks, Jazeer. Hey, Jazeer. Those bandits who took over Erkan's farm. Aren't you afraid they're gonna target you guys next?
Here we can handle them, but we're no soldiers. I won't send people to die out there. Well, your set of skills might come in handy in this situation. Just talk to Eski. She'll explain the kind of scum you'll be dealing with. And maybe try to find Polat too. He used to work at Erkam's farm. Maybe he'll have something useful to tell you.
Jazeer, I gotta ask. Why the hell do you want Bolter livers?
Those damn filthy Bolters. They keep desecrating the graves of our beloved. They eat the corpses we've laid out for the wind to take.
Okay, but the livers?
For heaven's sake, don't they teach you anything in the city? It's about the smell. You can use it to attract more of the same kind. It's the thremo, thesmo.
Pheromones.
Yes, that's what I said.
Or could you use it to scare them off?
And that's what I wanted to say. You learn fast, boy.
Okay, so these bolters are attracted to fresh bodies you, what, leave for the wind?
Yes. If you see a bolter, just run it over with your car, okay? That'd be much appreciated. And remember about the livers.
Hey, so you know, Jazeer. Who's this Sabbat? He was supposed to get you guys some medicine?
Yes, he was. He was bringing us fresh herbs every single week. But we haven't heard from him for too long now. I know, he's probably dead, but we can't be sure. You don't know the man. He wanted to become one of the Faceless. He wouldn't let himself get killed easily.
Well, any idea where I should look for him then? And what about those fevers? You still need some herbs, right?
He lived in a hut out on that rocky island. And yes, he always kept medicine there. Just be careful. If something's got to stop it, it's no laughing matter.
Hey, Jazeer, what's this about a weapons collection?
Ah, yes. It's something I've wanted to take care of for a while now. There was this man, Adam, who lived in town. A bit eccentric, but everyone liked him. Especially when he got drunk. Well, he had a huge collection of weapons, famous for it. And he was a good shot with his precious revolvers. But then, when he started getting older, he got paranoid that someone was going to steal them. And the rumor is, when he died, his house turned up completely empty. No weapons anywhere.
Okay, but how does this saber fit into the picture?
Adam was crafty. Years ago, he got hold of my grandfather's saber, and nothing I could do would persuade him to give it back. I just hope if he hid his other weapons, that saber is among them.
Tell me about this Sabbat guy. Before the outbreak, what was his job?
He was a forest ranger, a proud and brave man. Always said he felt better in the company of animals than people.
Yeah, I think I know the type. So he was a natural fit for the Faceless?
No. That idea came later. He wasn't a believer at first. It was only when he received the Mother's blessing that he decided to help her achieve her goals however he could.
And that's when he started bringing you medicine.
Taking care of some of the needs of our community, yes.
And he still lived in the hut? That's quite a commute, especially on foot.
And that's what was special about Sabbat. He just wasn't afraid. Not of monsters. Not of the dark, even. He wandered around in the night as if it were nothing special.
Thin line between bravery and madness, huh?
We all saw it. The Mother accepted you into the following. So we should accept you into our community too. You are welcome now among the children of the Sun.
Thank you, Jazeer. Polar, I'm thinking about heading to Erkan's farm.
You're crazy, mister. That's suicide.
Hey, let me be the judge of that. Besides, the bandits might target this place next.
Let them fucking try. After what they did to that girl, there won't be no mercy.
Well, if you feel that way, then why wait? Why not take revenge right now?
Don't get all high and mighty with me, mister. We are angry, true, but we are not crazy. You want to get yourself killed?
I think I can handle some thugs with guns. I heard you might be able to help me. Jazeer said you worked at that farm?
Work there I did, true. If you really do want to go there, follow the wall and go east of the entrance. There's a hole in that high wall. You could probably use it to sneak in.
Hey, Eski, that's Erkan's daughter, right?
No, that's not her. That's what's left of her. She was the happiest person I'd ever known, but now...
I'm sorry, but she's, conscious, right?
Conscious, yes. But the longer she lies there, the more I feel like she just doesn't want to live anymore. When she was still speaking, she told me they hurt her and her mother. They shot her brother in the face, Kyle. Made her watch.
All right, I'll take care of it. They won't hurt anyone else.
Yeah, of course. Sorry. I just think I've heard it too many times before.
Mr. Crane, isn't it? You're really something, you know that. Never seen a man earn the trust of the children as fast as you did. They've kept an understandably low profile ever since the government banned all illegal religious sects in our country.
Banned? Why?
There was a massacre 50 years ago. It was chaos after that. We had to act fast, and we had no idea what should be done. He was in politics back then, but not corrupt, not corrupt. I voted against the madness, but nobody listened. They laughed at me, blamed the children, but I knew they were wrong. My mother grew up here and never had a bad word to say about the children. After I lost everything, I came to this place and helped them start a preservation society of sorts. They kept their rituals a secret, didn't accept anyone from the outside. And for a long time I felt betrayed, Mr. Crane. I helped them survive, and they shut their doors to me. How could they?
They didn't accept you into the group?
No. I'm sure you can imagine how betrayed I felt. But now that the government has failed to protect its people, the children have reappeared, stronger than ever before. And after all those years, they didn't forget about me, Mr. Crane. I'm well fed, clothed, and safe. They provide me with everything I might need. I wish I could say all's well that ends well. I just hope we all live long enough to see the end of this madness.
From the city? Come, take a look at my goods.
Wait, aren't you Kyle Crane? The man the farmers are all whispering about. Great to meet you.
Yeah, man. This will help us survive for a few more days. Thanks.
Races. Hey, Bilal, this note about the town. What's this danger the Faceless are warning people about?
No idea, man. We don't go into the town anymore. People who went into Scavenge say there's demons in there.
I know we've got zombies to deal with, but demons? What the hell?
Seriously, no clue. I haven't been there in a while. Don't know what it's about or what they're trying to resolve.
But it would help you guys out if the town got safer, right?
Well, yeah. We didn't have a chance to get anything out of there after the outbreak. But just so you know, the military ran everybody out of there before any infected even showed up.
And you think it might have been related to this demons thing?
Could be, man. Could be. We won't know until the Faceless get it all under control, though.
Well, what's the deal with this racing stuff? I've seen some weird posters.
Oh, man. I miss a good engine's roar more than running water these days. I was a champion once, you know? 5 times, back to back. But hey, you just gave me a brilliant idea. Listen, I'm going fucking insane in this place. Everyone's depressed all the damn time. Let's have fun for once, huh?
What do you mean?
Let's set some engines on fire, man. I have it all figured out. You'll be the next champion.
Well, guess a little distraction would be welcome.
Right. So, remember to fuel and repair your ride, and then just drive to the beach outside town. And give me a sign when you're near the pizza place, okay?
Hey, Bilal. I saw a note about some kind of poisonous oil. What's the deal with it?
Yeah, man. Shit works like a charm.
So, can you make me a batch?
Well, yeah, but I'm out of Wolfsbane, so you'd have to go get me some. And it probably only grows in a clearing somewhere on the other side of the world, with a couple of demolishers and some toads camped out around it. Ah, you know what? Fuck it. You're cool, and I have shit to do. So, I'll just give you the recipe. Sound good?
Thank you.
stranger. Those things are pure fucking crazy. Take this, please. I'll tell everyone what you did for me.
See that? Where the hell is this guy? You! Move, move, move!
Khan.
Just kill me. Why? How could they?
Erkan, is that you?
Coward. Kill me.
Hey, Erkan.
What could I do?
Hey, you're safe, man. Get a grip. Your daughter's alive.
Shoot me, please. I want to join them.
Erkan, your daughter is alive. She's at Jazeer's farm. She needs you.
Coward.
For fuck's sake. Jazeer, are you there? Look, I don't know how this happened, but Erkan is alive. He's a wreck, though.
Erkan's alive? And you really did get rid of those bandits?
Listen, he doesn't know me, and I can't get through to him. He's in deep shock. Look, the farm's clear, so I don't know. Maybe you could ask your guys to bring him back?
Of course, of course. We'll take care of it. Thank you.
Thank you.
right, just as I promised. The bandits are no threat now.
Thank you. You did more for her than anyone else in this godforsaken place.
Look, Eski, I've seen a lot. The only thing I can tell you is eventually it will start to hurt a little less.
Don't patronize me, Kyle. You think she's the only friend I've lost since the outbreak? It's terrible. I'm getting so numb it almost doesn't hurt anymore.
At least this one will get her father back. Erkan's alive. They'll bring him here.
Oh? He survived? Well, I guess she'd have been a little bit happier if only she'd heard that. Though...
Though what?
Nothing much. Just a thought. I just wonder why, before, she told me what happened to everyone else, but didn't say a word about him.